Here at Massey University, what we've been working on recently is methods for detecting the virus that causes COVID-19 and also methods for sequencing the virus that causes COVID-19. So we recently got funding from the Ministry of Health and Health Research Council to work on those types of projects, and we've had a lot of success recently. So one is developing rapid testing. We're collaborating with a company called Ubiquitome. They make a portable qPCR device, which is a method for finding fragments of the virus and amplifying those and detecting them. Using a rapid and portable device allows you to do this in a point of care setting. So we can take this feasibly to the airport and test passengers as they come off a plane, or take it to a nursing home if patients are sick, and rapidly test at the what's called a point of care setting. One of the things that we've recently had a lot of success with is actually sequencing the virus that causes COVID-19. We use a handheld DNA sequencer to do this. We've developed a new method that is cheaper, faster, and more robust for sequencing the virus. And we've had a lot of people from around the world who are actually now using our method. And one great thing about this is that you can have a patient who comes in sick. You can detect if they do have the virus or not, and then we can sequence that sample, and that process takes less than a day, and we're able to very quickly, using that sequence data, track the evolution of the virus. Different sequences give us some information about the origin of the virus.